Today, the family has put down their bows and picked up the old fire sticks. For we are off on our Thanksgiving tradition. We plan on killing and eating ducks. We're hunting near Canton, Illinois, on one of the state's most prestigious duck clubs. Sydnie Clint and I have been invited to hunt along with Mike Hitchcock. He owns the club, and man is it full of mallards. We're really hoping to kill a speckle belly. Also joining us is Bear, the world's oldest dog. He may be old, but boy does he love to hunt. Now if we could only hit one for him to retrieve.
It's not a good outing so far.
Hunter zero, ducks three. Dog's disappointed.
The fall flight has arrived, and they're here by the thousands. Snow geese, speckle bellies, Canadians, and all kinds of ducks. Now Fulton County, Illinois has a rich heritage for waterfowl hunters. The Illinois River runs through Fulton County, and the backwaters of Illinois draw ducks by the thousands. They take refuge in the sanctuaries all along the river. And when it's time to feed, that's when we get them.
Mike, fix Sydnie's hair. We're trying to cut some video here. Oh, Mike, your hair looks great, by the way.
Well, thank you. My wife's hair products.
Front porch sale. Hey, no plugging unless you're a sponsor, okay? Don't be plugging your wife's shop.
That's a spoonbill. They're pretty fast flyers. They taste great too, despite what you may have heard.
So the pit boss went back to get the robo ducks, but while he's gone, we're gonna start sky blasting because he won't be here to know we're sky blasting. You guys ready?
I'm ready.
It's amazing how 10,000 ducks and geese can be everywhere you look, but still not close enough to get a shot. But every once in a while, you get lucky. Today is a calm day. There's no wind. It's not good for duck hunting. But you'd never know it here at Mike's club.
Coming at you to the lake.
That sucks. Now Mike's friends are shooting all the geese before they even get close enough we can blast them. So luckily, we sent the drone over with a new loudspeaker I've attached. We'll cut them off immediately.
Hey, Hey, y'all stop shooting geese. Sydnie Wells is over here trying to make a movie. You just sit there and watch until we kill our limit.
Now maybe we can kill some geese. Boy, is Sydnie into duck hunting. Big time.
Nice.
We had a recoup. We took a little breath. Killing
them. I'm hungry, so I'm trying to kill out fast. That's what's doing it.
I'm hungry. So one thing about hunting with Mike out here, you know, a lot of people don't know who Mike is. He owns a scrapyard. It's a really big one too. And we figured out how he makes all his money. He's saving all the money on all the decoys he's buying, because theirs is his entire goose spread right there.
What year model was that, Mike? Did you carve that?
That was 1999, I think.
Hey, Mike, what's this behind us? Let's see how your decoy works.
Right. Oh, okay, we'll see. Since we've already got about...
Oh my gosh, they seen your decoy.
Oh,
mallard.
Over you.
Yeah.
I'm back on it.
That was a beautiful shot.
His head's almost off.
Good boy.
Woo-hoo.
Wow. That decoy worked pretty good, Mike.
Good boy, Bear. You're a good dog.
Can't believe he got him. He's dead. No, he ain't.
Yeah.
There's your speck.
Woo! He's pretty too,
there,
isn't
Clint,
he?
You wanna,
look at all the specks on him.
Want to kill him?
Yeah.
You betcha. That's a nice one. I tell you, if you don't get out there quick, there, it's
half. Oh, look out here, you guys.
Well, here we are in the man cave. It's time to eat some duck. Well, almost time anyway. Come on over here, I'm gonna show you a cool way to cook your ducks. And you can see, I picked them whole. And if you've hunted ducks at all, you know what I'm talking about here. Picked my ducks whole, took all the feathers off of them, take a torch and then just sear the whole duck to get rid of all the pin feathers and the little feathers that are sticking out. Then you take two good cold steel knives or whatever your best butcher knives are, and you start to split the bird right down the center, not the back, but the breast. All right, you go all the way down there, and then when you get to that hard bone in the end, this is what you need to use, a hammer. I use both my knives like this. There we go. All right, so then you can split the duck. Now there's two ways you can cook him. You can cook him like this, where you spread him completely open, smash him down and cook him like that. Or my preference is you can split him all the way in half. Now what I've done is I've taken the mallards and I have a garlic, brown sugar, salt, and if you have other seasonings you like, but those are the three ingredients that I like the best. And I make that concoction. It's obviously heavy on the brown sugar more than anything, but you can add the salt according to
you know, what you prefer. And then you just pat each duck down. Make sure the ducks aren't too wet. You don't want it to look like a paste on them. Just kind of pat them down with this mixture, okay? And then you're gonna refrigerate these for one day. Give that dry rub time to penetrate the skin a little bit. Here's the final touch that will make your smoked duck better than anyone else that's served.
Basically, you're taking your dry rub and mixing it with warm water. Stir it steady until it dissolves. Then inject it into the duck.
Shoot one in the breast. Another shot in there. And then I like to give the legs a shot. You can see the skin raise when you put it in there. That's all you need to do. And that will give that duck the flavor that sets him apart from everybody else's. Okay, so I've set my grill, my smoker, at 183 degrees. Actually 185 degrees, and she's running nicely.
Now speckle belly geese are the bomb diggity to your taste buds. Leave them whole, but dry rub them and inject them the same way, and they'll be delicious.
Okay, so we're gonna take our goose and set him in here. That's all there is to it. Incredible. They make you bear down on them when they're coming into the decoy so you don't miss them, because they are so, so tasty.
Well, we sure had fun hunting with Mike, and boy was Bear a great retriever.
Mike's dog is older than Mike. He's kind of slow, but he's sure.
Turn bear for the camera.
That's a beautiful bird right there. What a beauty. Look at this.
Where did he come from?
Eggs.
Thanks for having us, Mike. Sure was a cool place to hunt ducks. And thanks, everyone, for joining us on one of our favorite pastimes, because we love to hunt ducks. Thanks for watching.